Maligayang Pasko, lalong-lalo na sa lahat ng mga Lasaliano. I'm happy to share with you my Christmas greeting via Zoob TV. But for this Christmas, I ask you in a very special way to offer your prayers and peace-building efforts so that we can participate in the peace process that has started in the Bangsamoro community. I think while Christmas is largely celebrated only by Christians, this will be a wonderful season when we can continue to remember and to give our gifts to the Muslim children, our young brothers and sisters, because it is a wonderful way of telling them and expressing to them that Christmas is also a time for peace, for reconciliation, as well as for strengthening the ties between brothers and sisters, especially those who are farthest from us. I think it will be a wonderful occasion for Lasallians to be involved also in some greening project. And if there is one gift that you can give to the country, especially after the devastation that we have experienced from Sendong last year and Pablo this year, I think it will be a wonderful occasion to continue to plant more trees. Hopefully these are Philippine native trees. As our preparation for the centennial, we challenge ourselves to plant 1 million trees. We've gone beyond that. But I think this is a good occasion this Christmas. Make it a green Christmas. Continue planting more native trees. Continue planting seeds of hope in the hearts of our Muslim brothers and sisters. Let's make Christmas real even today, not only in your homes, but all over the country. Merry Christmas to everyone.